Of all the competitors, I promise that we shall take part in the Olympic Games, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them.
To abide by the rules
of fair play and sportsmanship.
Of fair play
and sportsmanship.
And the missile for Australia is in lane four. James Magnusson, Nathan Adrian of the United States in five. So from the top, low South Africa, Starke.
On North, and the chance for him to counter. George North. Barnes comes to him. He steps Barnes. George North. Oh, what a try!
Great, Rosie.
Oh, nice pass, Rosie.
How good! Great Britain score!
It was all that was added to the total when England struck again. Anderson moving the ball away from Peter Siddle. Pryor taking the catch. Anderson completed his 14th 5-wicket haul in Test match cricket when he had.
Great catch.
Became the first number 11 in the history of the game to score a half century on debut. And he...
Six to come, last over.
Started to heat up this time, and Fane was in front. But Kobe Bryant showed his skill as well.
Jason Gardner gets away equally as well this time. Sean Crawford not so quick out of the blocks for the USA. Now he's into his running, and Crawford moving away. Now first handover. Americans have gone sweetly, so has Darren Campbell got the bat for Great Britain. America already making up ground on Poland outside them. Great Britain very much in this, and Nigerians also going well. Now, Backlund, oh, that wasn't a good change for the Americans. In fact, it was terrible. Kobe Miller with a baton now. Marlon Devon is trying to get Great Britain into this. Nigeria in the lead as they go into the last straight. Mark Lewis-Francis has it for Britain in the front. Maurice Greene coming down on him. Mark Lewis-Francis has a chance of glory here. Maurice Greene is coming. Mark Lewis-Francis gets it, I think. Oh, it was so close.
He takes and it's in. It's Ben Watson.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try?
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can feel your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move around town, you can